for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn must die. They ploughed, they sowed, they harrowed him in, threw clods upon his head. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn was dead. They let him lie for a very long time, till the rains from heaven did fall, and little Sir John sprung up his head, and so amazed them all. They let him lie till midsummer's day, till he looked both pale and wan. And little Sir John's grown a long, long beard, and so become a man. They hired men with their scythes so sharp to cut him off at the knee. They rolled him and tied him by the waist, serving him most barbarously. They hired men with their sharp pitchforks, him to the heart, and the loader he has served him worse than that, for he's bound him to a cart. They wheeled him around and around a field, till they came upon a pond. And there they made a solemn oath on poor John Barleycorn. They hired men with their crabtree sticks, who cut his skin from bone. And the miller he has served him worse than that, for he's ground him between two stones. John and the nut brown bowl, and his brandy in the glass. And little Sir John and the nut brown bowl proved the strongest man at last. The huntsman he can't hunt the fox, nor loudly blow his horn. And the tinker he can't mend kettle or pot,